Ladies and gentlemen, choreographer Juliet Irons lost it to trying.